Increasing transport safety and efficiency is one of the EU's top priorities. Reducing the number of road deaths and the costs of infrastructure maintenance, inspections, and surveillance of goods and airports are just some of civil transport challenges in the coming years. Drone technology is a great ally in meeting these challenges due to its ability to carry out fast inspections and surveillance operations, access hard-to-reach areas, or collect and transmit information in real time. However, security issues mean it is still difficult and often illegal to fly drones at low altitudes in most civil situations and environments. In this context, Labyrinth, an EU-funded project involving 13 European entities led by the University Carlos III of Madrid, aims to create a flight control system for the remote self-guidance of drones, moving towards the safe integration of drones at low altitude and developing specific applications to support civil transport by road, sea, and air. Labyrinth will focus on researching new route planning algorithms and their dissemination using a 5G network, creating a ground control station which will autonomously communicate with drone swarms, assigning them new trajectories that take into account their final destinations, obstacles, and the position of other drones. Labyrinth will also collaborate with regulatory bodies to speed up the regulatory changes that will allow the future deployment of drones in cities and transport facilities like seaports or airports. Labyrinth wants to use drone technology to improve the safety and efficiency of civil transport. The project considers four use cases: road transport air surveillance, ships and ports infrastructure monitoring, aircraft and airport infrastructure inspection, and emergency operations support. We are looking for stakeholders to help us make the most of this project. Would you like to get on board